Okay, Basin Electric's Board of Directors came to the site of the dragline construction that's going on near Freedom Mine. So they just got here after lunch. And they're getting ready to come in for Dragline Construction 101. Right behind the board over there, you can see AVS and DGC, the Synfuels plant. And if you look right over here, you can see one of the drag lines that's in operation right now.